Yeah. Feels like only yesterday we was in a common room listening to Black the Ripper. And only yesterday we was in class when you heard pull the trigger. And only yesterday when you introduced me to all the Piff City mixtapes. And I introduced you to that Christian rap and you thought it was a two different worlds. Back then I was on two different girls. And my actions didn't match my words. And you told me about myself. And you told me about myself and it changed my life. It was only by the grace of God. See, I could be in a club sipping Jager bombs, but a couple good mates helped change the odds. Now look, I should be all over the place, but nowadays man I'm all over the stage. And when a couple man ask me how, I tell a man that I'm all over the grace. B, I never really wanted this. I wanted to play for West Ham, banging in hat tricks, running into the stands with a few fans shouting my name on the stand. I never wanted this. There's a few that think that I've gone clear, but I ain't got nowhere. Cause I ain't rich and I ain't never won a Brit. And I've never had a hit. And there's bare MCs that are clever when they spit. Slick and quick and comfy with it. But not me, I don't even do this properly. But God still wanna shine on me, it's mud. And they wanna ask me how I got this far, to them I don't know. But they ask me how Nick got signed, to them I don't know. And it sounds cliche, but all I know, ever since Jesus saved my soul, couple things happened and I don't know how. I never planned this, I never planned this. We never planned it, we never planned it. Feels like someone's watching over me. Hey, he must be watching over me.
Feels like just last week that we first met age 15. You were moving like the baitest teen. I was low key like I ain't been seen. Still though I had a lot going on in my mind, trying to work out. I just really wanted to find what I could heard about. Dilligan and dallying, really though I was panicking. Sitting in my yard like, Lord, give me your word now. Yeah, I was a myth these times. Didn't know who I was, rep piff these times. And I think back to the impact, man, it really could have been mad. Still I'm intact, I don't wanna get carried away. But I know a couple brothers that got carried away. Off the man up in the manor today. It's no joke, fam, it could have been different. Thank God that you weren't distant. Listen, I got a million things I wanna say. A lot of pain that I never could have shaken away, breaking my brain, mate. And I ain't been the same from the day that he came and changed my lane, brother. He flipped my whole mindset. And there's times that I might get quite stressed. Still, don't wanna ever digress, never forget. I know I see that there's somebody watching over me, please believe.
And they wanna ask me how I got this far, to them I don't know. But they ask me how Nick got signed, to them I don't know. And it sounds cliche, but all I know, ever since Jesus saved my soul, couple things happened and I don't know how. I never planned this, I never planned this. We never planned it, we never planned it. Feels like someone's watching over me. He must be watching over me.